The Nigerian Medical Association, NMA, don't direct all medical personnel currently, where they currently on strike nationwide to end the strike action, Shapali Shapali. And the national president of the NMA, Dr. Francis Ifaduile, when he been the address newsmen in Abuja, say premature end to the industrial action from medical doctors in a part of effort to take a help the federal government to contain the spread for the coronavirus. Dr. Ifaduile, he yarn all medical personnel to return to duty and make them respond to the ongoing national emergency, as the association will continue to reach out to government to take a meet their demand. And it's the call on government to provide necessary protective gear plus equipment to take a help the returning doctors to tackle the global pandemic.
We direct all medical associations that have declared industrial actions against their management to suspend all actions, as the national NMA shall take over the dispute and interact with the different organs and agencies of the government. In this regard, ARDs of Federal Capital Territory Authority, Gombe State, Exude Park Lane, and Kaduna State, as well as NMA Cross River State, are directed to report back to work and treat Nigerians. This gesture is geared to treat fellow Nigerians, notwithstanding the inhuman treatment meted on our members nationwide. We call on the government to provide all the necessary personal protective equipment, PPE, to the different hospitals so that health personnel can adequately and appropriately manage their patients.